Africa. Pull up in the brand new car. Many a show me bonko ya dika. Ek pa ne kaki to me kaki sugi ka.
Heat FM Artist of the Week.
Chalex the Boss.
My name is Chalex the Boss.
I beg. Nori Karata, they break every boss. It's paper, but me and my brother Chalex right now, I want to tell you one story, man.
Ofem Charles Eno, popularly known as Chalex the Boss, is one of the young Nigerians doing great in the industry with his Afro hip-hop vibes. A native of Ugep in Yakar local government area of Cross River State, Chalex started his early life in Eleme River State before moving with his family to Calabar.
Growing up for me was beautiful at the same time, hectic. Was born in Calabar though, and then we transferred to Port Harcourt, where we lived at Eleme with my parents. Not for long though, and then we came back to Calabar, and it's been a lot growing up from the back, a place where at some point it feels like the government have actually forgotten.
Always in church, listening to the choir sing gave birth to his passion for music. Chalex the Boss started writing songs from his secondary school days at the West African People's Institute, WAPI. But at the time, he concentrated on dancing.
Started dancing, and then along the line, I fell in love with music. I felt like I could do more to the sounds, not just dancing to sounds people create. I could create mine. That is how I fell in love with music and started doing music.
He later came into the music scene fully when he dropped his first single in 2003. The song titled Dangerous was produced by Shy Face.
Dropped my first single, Dangerous. That was the very first song I did as a musician. It was produced by Flexibone. Then Shy Face recorded, mixed and mastered it. It was just me talking about heartbreaks, lady leaving and all that. So that was my very first single I did. And it came out good, it came out strong, and that really pushed me to keep going. And Dangerous, it's always a song. Hoping someday I'm gonna re-record it, revive it, because the lyrics then still powerful, you know. So
Chalex carried his passion to the tertiary institution where he studied English and literary studies.
I had my primary education at the police primary school. Went for secondary school, West African People's Institute, WAPI. And then I did my NCE program at the College of Education at Kampwa. I studied English Literary Studies.
He continued to grow and groom himself, listening to the likes of Two-Face, Brymo, and Asha.
I listen to a lot of artists. I listen to Brymo a lot. I listen to Asha. I listen to Two-Face. I listen to a lot of music that talk about stuff. I'm that artist that loves to talk about the ills of the nation. So I always find myself listening to these guys that really talk about music. Bob Marley, Lucky Dube.
In 2010, Chalex the Boss released the single Back for War, which got massive attention. He later released his debut album, The Fresh Experience, in 2012. In June 2019, Chalex released the hit song Apropo, featuring Eriga.
Apropo, see apropo, anywhere you enter, somebody go know. They must know. Oh, apropo.
The song got massive response within the country and beyond. In September 2019, Chalex the Boss organized his very first sold-out concert in the city of Calabar, Chalex the Boss Unleashed Concert, which featured Fireboy DML and other A-list artists and comedians within and outside the state.
Chalex the Boss Unleashed Concert came up 2019. That was the first edition, so it's mine. I had Fireboy come through with me, and then we had A-list artists from Kosovo. It was crazy, it was mine, it was big. First ever headline concert. ID without sponsors was big for me.
Chalex the Boss, man.
Subsequently, he released his second studio album, The Preacher Man.
Holy Father, Holy Father, Holy Father, give me that baby. Holy Father, oh.
With the success of his concert and album, Chalex got even more recognition from far and wide. In May 2020, Chalex gifted his fans an EP titled The Versatile Me. In November this same year, Chalex the Boss dropped a 5-episode project titled The Apocalypse 5, highlighting the pains and frustrations of Nigerians through the COVID pandemic and NSAS protests.
I heard the news just the other day. They say they stop the youth and the children not to play. Say every day now is a compulsory holiday. But why?
His latest song, Letter to My Fans, is an appreciation to his fans for standing by him and giving him back-to-back support.
I want to say a very big thank you to my fans in the world. Plenty of Funari download my song, some even they fight for me.
Chalex the Boss remains one of the most hardworking and consistent artists, pushing to put Kwashiorkor State on the map, regardless of obvious limitations.